Sunrise Tees. Nearly right for a start. There's the green light. The lure's on the move. Race number four, the Carlin Gazzard MG Winter Classic. Set and ready. Racing. And Venetian Jet began well. Lochinvar Cahill out in a hurry and goes to the lead. On second spot here in Waffle House, Venetian Jet tries to get ahead of it and does so, though it's a bit of dramas here. And it will be down the back. Lochinvar Cahill by a street. In second, Minari Tom, followed by El Banjo. Surprise Tears with Ruffle House alongside Venetian Jet. They come down the side. Lochinvar Cahill's on its own race. And Lochinvar Cahill's going to win comfortably the final. Second goes to El Banjo. They'll follow next by Minari Tom. Then came in the later stages, Surprise Tears with Waffle House and Venetian Jet. Time will be 29.6. Won comfortably Lochinvar Cahill. Once it got out of the box as well, was the end of the section. 5, 4 and 7, 4.48 and 16.96, the sections. 5, 4 and 7. Lochinvar Cahill first.